hello to all our BPTV fans, YouTube fans, and new fans. I'm Al Levine, the talking machine, Smokin' Jim Frazier here for Pittsburgh Sportsline at USS Fight Academy Amateur Fights. I heard there's 11 fights tonight. We were here in March. We had 10 great fights. We're so honored and proud to announce and film these fights. Smokin' Jim, what do you think of tonight?
Well, I'm a little nervous, Al Levine, the talking machine. You know, some of the greatest fighters in the world come from Philadelphia. A lot of fighters are here tonight from Philadelphia. If you want to be the best, you got to beat the best. So it should be a great competition. My favorite fighter, I hope, fights tonight.
She's not
Abigail.
Fighting.
Oh, I'm leaving. I'm going home.
Well, little side note, I saw her. I thanked her for a great fight, wished her well. She's fighting next week in Cleveland.
Okay, I may have to make a road trip.
All right, stay with us. We got great fights coming up shortly, and we'll give you a little outro at the end and tell you how great of a night it was. Take care, enjoy.
Al Levine, the talking machine, we're here.
First fight, 60 pounders. Listen to this crowd, will you?
Off field
versus
Rivera.
Look at them fighting. They came here to fight, buddy.
I can't hit the flag, Al Levine, the talking machine. No way.
Wow. Hagen and Nate, they're fighting their hearts out.
I could never hit the headgear. It's the U.S. flag.
I understand. That's why you weren't a boxer. Look at them going, Smokin' Jim.
Oh, nice right hand off field.
Look at those punches. That Hagen's throwing some, and Nate's coming back.
60-pounders, Al Levine, the talking machine. Both corners very well coached.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Oskis is wearing his mask incorrectly.
He don't believe in him.
Al Levine, the talking machine. See the kid over there in the high top fade in the blue? Not the one that looked like Troy Polamalu, but the trainer in the blue. He's a national champion.
Wow, thank you. Here they go again.
Rock 'em, sock 'em, robots, Al Levine, the talking machine.
They both came out of the quarters swinging.
Well, Rivera won't go to the head because he doesn't want to hit the flag.
He's going after the head. What are you watching here? They're both headhunters. These two kids are full of action here. Look at those punches.
Oh, good overhand right by Allfield.
You see that overhand right by Hagen? He's pushing the fight.
Nice headbutts too. I like that.
Well, they're young. They got helmets.
What a right hand. Haymakers from Allfield.
Hagen's throwing that right everywhere. Look at that. Nate stood right in there with all this punching.
Al Levine, the talking machine. We got the VIP of BPTV in the house.
Al,
Nick.
On camera. Look at this fight.
The right hand's going to win it for Allfield. He can't miss with that overhand right, that haymaker. That haymaker, Al Levine, the talking machine. He found a home for the haymaker.
Well, Nate's throwing some good punches too, but it's not stopping.
Well, Nate won't hit to the head because of the flag.
No, he's been hitting Hagen in the head. Hagen's been coming back from each punch. He hasn't stopped yet. Look at him pushing forward.
Woo! The haymaker from Allfield. Hagen Allfield looking good in front of his hometown fans.
He doesn't quit punching, does he?
No, he doesn't. Oh, is that a slip arm knockdown?
He tripped.
Is that an 8 count?
That was a trip. What happened? He didn't count. There was no 8 count.
Is that a 10-8 round? No.
Gentlemen, go to the judges' scorecard for a decision. Your winner, 5 points, out of the red corner,
Hagen. All right, we're 1-0, Al Levine, the talking machine.
Yeah.
Al Levine, the talking machine. I'm going to predict that Anoa will win this one.
Wow.
They're going at it, Al Levine, the talking machine. Wow. Both of them going to the body, Al Levine, the talking machine. Wow.
There's no stopping
no
these
stopping.
Two.
It's so awesome.
66 pounds of punching.
This is the fight of the night, Al Levine, the talking machine.
We only saw 30 seconds. Forget about it. Both Noahs are pounding each other.
Wow, dude.
Look at them go.
Woo! Awesome. I would hate to be a judge, Al Levine, the talking machine.
Have they stopped punching yet?
I've never seen so many punches in one
Noah from the red corner.
Where's the Guinness Book of World's Record? This is the most punches in a round ever. Woo! Oh, Al Levine, the talking machine.
There's no quit.
Woo! Al Levine, the talking machine, what you got to be careful was, did they punch themselves out? Are
no,
they awkward?
Wait till you see what happens now. Noah in blue is going crazy.
Wow.
Noah in red is coming right back at him. Non-stop punching. I'm impressed.
I'm telling you, Al Levine, the talking machine, I've never seen so many punches per round. This may go in the Guinness Book of World's Record.
Well, you need a Guinness official here. Nobody's here.
I'm here.
You don't count. Look at those punches.
Oh!
Wow, look at him. He's hitting him in the
Woo!
Head.
How bad do you want it?
Jimmy
what
Savetic.
A fight.
That's
what
in the third
fight.
Round, Jimmy Savetic.
Whoa, what body shot. Those body shots will wear you out, Al.
It's only for a minute, though.
One more round. Can they keep it up for one more
round?
Yeah. Al Levine, the talking machine. Guess what I figured out? I watched Jimmy Noah's dad play in high
Santa
school.
Mara.
He was great. He was a great player.
What'd he play?
Offense, defense, return punch,
there they
kickoff.
Go. Both Noahs are going at it again. No quit. Smokin' Jim, they are on fire.
There it is, Al Levine, the talking machine. This is a fight of the night. I've never seen anything like it. Get the Guinness Book. Call the Guinness Book or World
I'm
Record.
I'm calling him up. What punches. Whoa,
wow.
Noah in blue got hurt. It looks like he got his helmet adjusted there.
30 seconds to go. Suck it up.
Wow, did you see the head punch?
The road work.
Are they getting tired? Are they getting tired a little bit?
Here it is, Al Levine, the talking machine. He's backing him up. There it is. There it is, Al Levine, the talking machine.
He got to press him. He doesn't know to press him.
Did you see that hook?
He got to go after him.
There it is. Standing ovation now. This is the fight of the night.
Too early.
Al Levine, the talking machine. When Noah's dad played for Penn Trafford, they beat everybody. They averaged about 50 points a game. They beat everybody except Gateway.
Yeah. All right, let's see who won.
There we go.
Get behind us.
There it is. He got the victory. Al Levine, the talking machine. Did he earn it or what?
Yes.
He's going to sleep good tonight.
Yes, he will.
Al Levine, the talking machine. You never can be the guy from James Schuler's gym. I watched him when he was an amateur.
I'm worried about the colors of their
shoes.
They
used to call him Black Gold.
We'll see what color the shoes are.
Philadelphia fighter over him, right? When you fight at James Schuler, they used to call him Mickey Schuler. When you fight at James Schuler's gym, Philadelphia, man, you're just so advanced.
We'll see what happens, Smokin' Jim. They both come out punching.
Even this corner's filming it, Al Levine, the talking machine.
We got everybody filming here tonight, not just us.
Look how
Look
smooth
he is. Look at the punching power.
Yeah.
You don't even know his name.
I just go by the gym. Where you at?
Well, they have names.
Yeah.
Try to say that.
Jacob.
IBN.
Jacob Russ in the red. Looks pretty good.
And IBN.
In the blue. In the red.
Maragni. IBM. IBN Maragni. Maragni.
Remember that
name.
It's
in the blue. Maragni. Can you say it?
You don't get in James Schuler's gym unless you can fight. Very, very interesting first round.
Yeah, pretty even, Smokin' Jim. Well, they both threw punches and took a few.
Well, IBN won that first round.
He's the aggressor again.
Well, no, actually, that's Ross.
Well, I thought blue's out of the... Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's wearing blue, but he's in the rear corner.
Yeah, I gotcha. Yeah. He's the aggressor.
Yeah.
I missed that, Smokin' Jim. I was looking at the shoes.
Well, he did a good job of listening to his trainers, but... These guys from James Schuler's gym so far advanced Al Levine, the talking machine.
Well, they better do more in this round right now because he's dancing more than punching.
Well, he's so far ahead on points so far.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You're not the referee, buddy.
He just wants to counter punch at this point.
Well, he's not doing that.
I think he did just enough to win the round.
He didn't throw more than 10 punches.
You know me, Al Levine, the talking machine. I like you to sit on your stool between rounds, and they're not doing that.
Understand. Third round coming up, buddy. What do you think? Your man has it won already.
Yeah.
That's what you're telling us. This round doesn't even matter.
Yeah.
Nobody told our man in the red corner.
Yeah. IBN. Remember that name, IBN.
Jacob, nobody told him. He come out fighting.
Jacob got a lot of heart. He's Western Pennsylvania tough.
He's still fighting, buddy.
But he's just in there with an advanced fighter.
He didn't quit.
No. Good experience. Good learning experience.
Well, what's he getting hit with now?
When you come from the James Schuler gym, that's black gold.
What's he connecting with, though, buddy?
His
Are
nickname.
Are you watching the fight?
His nickname was Black Gold.
Are you watching the fight?
I've never seen a James Schuler gym fighter
he just
lose.
Got blocked into the corner. How'd you miss that?
Yeah.
Jacob's hitting him all over the place.
10 seconds to go. It's going to be
only a one-minute round.
It's going to be a unanimous decision here.
We'll have to see on that.
Nice,
buddy.
Nice.
No,
Jacob threw a nice 1-2 there
you
at the end.
The whole round. You use that on all these new girlfriends and all these acquaintances. They think it's shit. I'm like, here's what I do.
A lot of instructions from the referee here. Al Levine, the talking machine, how great is it? The most in-shape man I know is USS Cunningham.
Yeah.
And now you're being trained by a world champion, a two-time world champion. Ain't that awesome?
Yeah. That's why we're fans and that's why we're here. Let's see what they do here. Kaysen's brother won. Let's see what Kaysen does out of USS Fight Academy.
Boys versus North Versailles. That's always been a rival.
Yeah. Tough fighter from Boys.
Ooh, what overhand right by off-field.
Wow, another off-field. Kaysen.
Both of them
Boys
got
is
great
coming back.
Both of them got great shoes, Al Levine, the talking machine.
Understand.
Boys is a softball, so you know.
And that's Xavier, if you need to know his first name. Xavier.
Well, you know what works against a softball. Right hand and the left hook.
Yeah, let's see what they do.
Off-field got the right hand going.
They're 75 pounds. Whoa.
Nice, good combination.
Look at that punching.
Good combination.
Great punching there.
Here we go, Al Levine, the talking machine.
Here we go, round two. They're going at it again, ready to punch.
This got to be tough on the family to see your kids fight, you know?
I don't know. I never fought. My family watched me play baseball and football.
Mine too.
Good. Except they weren't there for baseball. Look at this fighting here. There's some action.
off field looks good.
Whoa. Wow. Xavier just got one in on Kasem.
Yeah, he sure did. It's hard to fight a softball.
Ooh. Whoa, Kasem, come back.
Good.
Wow, nice left at the end.
Ended it with a left hook, yeah. It might have been just enough to win the round.
Third round, buddy. It's all on the line right here. Here goes Kasem.
Man,
I
would
not. Let's see what they can do. I think it's an even fight right now.
Ooh, what a right hand by Offield. I got Offield up two rounds to one to none. Oh, was that a knockdown or a
Xavier, that's a knockdown.
Oh, it's so hard to fight softballs.
He caught him with a right.
But in amateurs, sometimes a knockdown is just considered one hard punch.
That's what it was. Very good to all our boxing fans. Kasem, just come back, buddy. He's back in the game.
Got to get it back.
He got to apply some pressure.
He got to let his hands go.
Xavier's ready for it.
Got to let his hands go, Al Levine, the talk
10
machine.
10 seconds, here we go. This is it.
I think I speak for everybody, Al Levine. We would love to see a rematch of these two guys.
Wrong.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we're going to the judges' scorecard for a decision. Your winner by points out of the blue corner, Xavier Schaefer.
Man. Wow, that was tough. Who we got here, Al Levine, the talking machine? We got Richardson versus Barney.
There they go. They start out punching, buddy. That's the theme of the night.
Wow.
Look at nonstop punching, 110 pounds.
Barney doesn't have a gym.
Wow, look at the action here.
Richardson is from Maryland.
Yep. Punching like crazy, both fighters.
Ooh,
whoa,
good shot under the heart, Al Levine, the talking machine.
I saw it.
By Black and Gold, that was nice shot. That's a punch that Rocky Marciano made famous. A shot right under the heart.
Nice. Whoa, what a shot to the head there. There's no quitting either guy, Smokin' Jim.
No.
They're tossing punches.
Well, I see a mouth wide open, so could be tiring down. It's hard to do road work in this weather.
They're just pacing themselves.
You don't want to pace yourself when Leroy's a judge. You don't believe in that.
No. I thought Leroy's sitting down over there.
Oh, he's the timekeeper.
Yeah. I talked to him earlier. He goes, "Where's Smokin' Jim?" All right, second round, Smokin' Jim. They're starting out punching again. Lefts and rights are being thrown. Little bit of D.
Barney doing the little footwork. His corner was telling him to do more footwork, so he's listening to his corner. At least nice left hook by Barney.
Well, it's good when you listen to your corner.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
Wow, what a heavy punch. Another one.
Nice shot under the heart. Good right uppercut, Al Levine, the talking machine. That's what Canelo won his last fight with, a right uppercut.
I didn't know that. You see it? How'd you see that fight?
My favorite fighter.
I know, but how'd you see it? Must have been a day later. We got action right now.
Ooh, right
under
the
heart. What heavy punches.
Oh, man. I've never seen anybody consistently land that shot other than Rocky Marciano.
Yeah, but
right
it's
under
not
the
fazing
heart.
Him. Did it stop him yet?
Yeah, but that can stop
it's
your
cumulative.
Heart. That can make your heart stop.
It didn't so far.
right hand. Oh.
Let's see what happens.
Barney, I'm giving this round a 10-8 round for Barney.
No way.
Oh, man, he's looking good, Al. Power shots. Look, another one right under the heart, Al Levine, the talking machine. Al Levine, the talking machine, is going to be a long trip back to Maryland. Barney is putting on the show, Al Levine, the talking machine. He's listening to his trainer. Watch him slide. Look at the footwork.
All right, I'm watching. He's throwing punches, though, too, Smokin' Jim.
Nice. Ooh. Oh, look at Barney. Uppercuts right
there. Yeah, but it's not stopping Richardson yet.
Oh, man. Oh, this is beautiful. Oh, man. I tell you what, anybody that listens to their trainer like this, this is the kind of results you can get.
Wow.
He went from losing the first round to dominating, to winning the second round 10-8. This is another 10-8 round. Look at that Al Levine, the talking machine, because of the footwork.
Richardson
keeps those punches.
Are you missing? Isn't Richardson connecting?
No, that's Barney.
Who?
That's Barney.
Richardson's out of the red. And he's been connecting with punches. He's not wearing black and yellow. He's got the blue trunks on. He's been connecting with punches the whole fight. How'd you miss this?
I would give a 10-8. I would give an 8 count.
Richardson's hitting punches left and right. Look, he did again.
He's just catching.
He isn't catching.
Barney,
he's hitting
them. He looks great.
How's he catching with his shoulder? How's he catching with his head?
Is it going to be a standing 8 count? He's going to give him a standing 8 count? Oh, mouthpiece out. Look at referee touch that mouthpiece without gloves on. That man got courage. Yeah. And you see who got their mouthpiece knocked out, right? Barney.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've come to the judges' scorecard for a decision. You're winner by points out of the red corner, Rockman Richardson.
Hey, Al Levine, the talk machines. I know a lot of bays. They're all tough. Yeah.
Good.
From Hillcrest.
Wow.
All the bays I know are tough, man. And it's about
we got action to start this fight.
I know about 200,000 bays, and they're all tough. Oh, nice.
Name one of them.
Right.
Name one of them.
Oh my. Oh. Oh. Hold. Give us a standing A count, Al Levine. I'm telling you, he's in with a bay. Oh, man.
They're
he's
both
a tough
throwing
kid.
Punches,
yeah,
Smokin'
but he's
Jim.
Getting hit too hard with power shots from Bay. All them Bays can fight Al Levine, the talking machine.
I don't know.
Hold on. Oh, man.
Whoa, he pushed him back.
Yeah, but he's getting hit too solidly, Al Levine, the talking. We don't want to see anybody get hurt. Give us stand an A count.
Why? He didn't get hurt yet.
He doesn't know where he's at right now, Al.
He just moved forward. He's throwing punches.
Machine.
That last fight, you missed the red corner, threw all kind of punches.
Yeah, I missed
that. I think your one eye shut down.
Yeah.
You just got the right eye.
Oh, man. I
put the left eye on it. Watch. There's a punch or two.
I get concerned.
There's a punch or two. You see the Reds throwing a punch or two?
You don't know where he's at, Al Levine.
The guy's right in front of him. He's hitting him. Smokin' Jim, what are you looking at? Refocus.
He's in there with a bay.
Scratch one of those cataracts out and watch this fight. Red's still throwing punches. He never stopped.
Oh, man. If that
look at that. He turned your fighter around.
Yeah, if that would have. What heart. What heart.
How did he end the run punching your guy, even though he's a bay?
Al Levine, the talking machine. I like that Cushy used the stool. He sat in the stool. I like that. Well, I do like him. He got a lot of heart. He's in there with a bay. He's getting in these, and them bays getting hit. I know about 200,000 bays.
Name one. Name one bay. Here we go again.
Referee, stay close, please.
Cushy started the punching. Look at Cushy punching.
Yeah. Hold on. Oh, yeah. What power from the bays. They got superhuman strength.
Did you miss all the punches by Cushy?
Yeah, but he's taking
Did you
them.
Miss those?
He's taking
Are you
them.
Missing these punches?
He's taking
Look
them.
At his punches.
But them power
he's
shots.
Connecting with punches.
Power shots to the head.
What? Look
machine.
At him connecting with punches. He's blocking some of those punches.
Al Levine, the talking machine. I just don't want him to get hurt.
He's not getting hurt. He's throwing punches. He's hitting Bay. Look, he's hitting Bay. Bay's hitting him. This is a boxing match.
Wow, this is one tough kid. Boy, he can take a punch.
He's giving him. Have you seen him stop punching yet?
No.
Cushy keeps fighting.
I don't know what's keeping him up, Al. Maybe the ropes.
He just come off the run. He punched his way off the ropes.
Well, what a tough kid.
Did you miss
kid.
That?
Cushy is one tough kid.
Bay's throwing some good punches, yeah. But Cushy keeps coming back. What a fight.
All right, Al Levine, the talking machine. Maybe Bay punched himself out.
Third round. What happened after the first round?
I never thought I'd see round three after that first round. But you called it.
Cushy keeps punching.
Oh.
Your man Bay's trying uppercuts and getting hit. Mm. He got hit by Cushy a half a dozen times.
I don't know what's keeping Cushy up.
His punches.
He got a chin of... He's Jake LaMotta. He got Jake LaMotta's chin.
Maybe, but he's throwing punches.
Wow. Bay hit him
with some hard punches.
What's keeping him up? He is tough.
How's he throwing punches?
That's a young Jake LaMotta.
More punches.
I've never seen a guy with a better chin than Cushy.
Whoa, he tried an uppercut.
Yeah.
He's hitting him. Do you notice Cushy's hitting him with some punches?
Nice body shot by Cushy. What heart.
Uppercut by Bay. Overhand right, left.
Oh. Eight count, here it is. Thanks, referee. Oh, man, I almost threw in the towel. What heart, though? What heart? That's a baby Jake LaMotta right there. You ain't knocking him down.
Ah, they don't even get to throw a punch.
Great fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we come to the judges' scorecard for a decision. We're winner by points out of the blue corner, True Bay.
Al Levine, the talking machine, I told you after the last fight, we want to see a rematch here, and we get to see a rematch. It's going to be great.
I'm going with Ed. I don't care what you say.
Ed looks good. Ooh, quick hands. Ooh, a body shot.
Ed's been training. Sean looks like a tough guy, though.
Ooh.
Sean looks tough.
Sean goes to the body, man. He throws with mean intentions.
Look
to that
at
body.
Ed just punched him away.
Ooh, Al Levine, the talking machine, the legs went out.
I know. He got the bad knees.
Yeah.
That's Sean's powering in him.
See, those body shots take it out of the legs, Al Levine, the talking machine.
Ed's not quitting here. Look at him throwing those punches.
Well, Ed, I think, won this first round. He's
Whoa,
been
did
active.
You see him turn Sean
yeah.
around?
He's connecting. Nice short right hand by Ed. Caught Sean right on the chin.
We got to announce a little. Nice seeing you.
Good seeing you, Coach Clay.
Tell Monty Al Levine, the talking machine, said hello. That's me.
Okay, I sure will.
Here it is.
Hey, man, I sure will, man.
All right, thank you.
I'm going to try to make it get up here tonight, bro, man. We're coming from Ohio, but you know that.
Yeah. Echoes, yeah. Right,
second round. This is too close to call. Al Levine, the talking machine. Awesome to see Monty Clay's dad, who fought overseas in Germany.
I didn't know that.
Boxer.
What
yeah,
a nice
great,
guy.
Great boxer,
great
man.
Great son.
From a place called Rankin. I don't know where that's at.
I know where it is, right next
Ooh!
To the homestead.
Al Levine, the talking machine. Was that? Did the legs go or was that a body shot?
I couldn't tell.
Al Levine?
I couldn't tell. I thought it was a headshot.
Well, you thought Ed would win this one, and I was going with Sean.
Yeah.
On this one, Al Levine, the talking machine. This is going to be a 10-8 round. All right, 10 more seconds, Al Levine, the talking machine. Nice quick hands. Ed still got the quick hands.
He put the hands right out there. We'll see, buddy.
Al Levine, the talking machine. Do you want to change your prediction?
I'm hanging in there.
All right, it's close.
I'm not just a front runner. I'm loyal.
One round apiece, I got it.
Let's see what happens. What's Ed going to do here? He's throwing some punches. Sean's pushing him around.
Those body shots.
Ed just turned him around.
Be careful. There's something wet in there.
They're not even near that corner. Yeah.
But you can really hurt yourself.
They're
man.
Not
you can,
getting near
you
it.
Can twist
oh,
your
they're
knee.
Ed's getting near it. They're throwing punches.
And I'm glad they turned the lights down inside because these lights can get up to 120 degrees inside the ring. So they
well, there aren't
it down.
Any lights.
Keep it cool.
There's fluorescent lights on the ceiling, buddy. Somehow you missed that. They're naturally cool. Oh, Sean keeps coming after him. Area. That's backing him off. Uh-oh.
Ooh, them body shots. 10 seconds to go, Elvin. What a fight,
Elvin,
the talking machine. Ooh.
Sean threw him down.
Now, that could be a disqualification
he
for Sean.
He threw him down.
He did it right in front of the referee.
Yeah.
Here we go. Boy, we got the heavyweights going right now. Buffalo, this will not go three rounds. Man, this is our Mike Tyson versus Holyfield. These guys are unbelievable. Two guys, heavyweights, both of them in great shape, great conditioning. These guys should be pro. We're seeing two pros for free. Outstanding fighters, heavyweights in shape. These guys got multi-million dollars in their future.
Wow, Smokin' Jim.
Oh, it's hard to hear the break sometime. It's hard to hear her. Just give him a warning. Just give him a warning. It's hard to hear a break.
These are heavyweights, buddy.
Give me a name on these guys. Oh,
Elijah. Elijah's the red.
Oh, paying attention. Sean
is heart. The blue. Sean is in the blue corner.
Al Levine, these are two professional fighters. Outstanding pros.
No, he only had $5.
Al Levine, the talking machine.
Wow.
I'm telling you, they could fight for the world championship right now, and they're both in shape. Wow. Whoa,
look
good
at
uppercut.
Those punches.
Both of them are throwing with mean intentions. Al Levine, the talking machine. Both of them around 250 pounds, all muscle.
Wow. Look at the power of these guys.
The winner be on pay-per-view in a year, Al Levine, the
really?
Talking machine.
Who's
these
promoting
guys,
them? Who's
these
promoting?
Guys are unbelievable.
They're amateurs now. Where'd the action
wow.
go?
How do we get these guys for free, Al Levine, the talking machine? It's unbelievable.
Whoa.
Ooh, hard round to score.
You hear those punches.
Watch your left uppercut. Left hook. Al Levine, what a first round.
Wow.
Al Levine, the talking machine. I want to collect money right now. Let's pay to watch this fight. These guys are professional.
Give me 20.
Oh, man. I'm.
Give me 20. I'll take 20 off of you.
You put your 20 in, too.
No. Hand me the 20. I got to see one. All right, here we go again. Elijah's coming out strong again.
This will not go three rounds, Al Levine, the talking machine. Too much power.
By both guys. Look at Sean throwing some punches. Elijah red, Sean blue.
Well, Johnson got to move his head when he comes in.
Sean.
Because White, yeah, see, White is nailing him because he's not
he's
moving
teeing
his
off
head
on
coming
him.
In. Ooh, oh, Al Levine, the talking machine. Oh, outstanding power. Johnson got to move his head.
Sean.
He's getting nailed by White. He's not moving his head, El Levine, the talking machine. Whoa, that got to be a standing
eight count. He's teeing off on him.
Oh, man.
Elijah's teeing off on him.
What's keeping him up, that uppercut? Oh, the Mike Tyson
combo. Sean is stunned. He's stunned.
Oh, step in there, ref.
He might have
step
to stop
in there.
It. He might have to stop
count.
It.
Woo, what a fight, El Levine, the talking machine. Throwing the towel. Johnson got a lot of talent. He got a big future.
He was stunned. Look at him.
It ain't worth it. Throw the towel in, El Levine, the talking machine. Throw the towel in. There it is. No, he's already shaking his head. No, referee.
Is he ready?
Oh, my goodness. Oh.
He's even throwing an uppercut in. Watch.
He got to throw a left hook. If he's not going to move
Sean's
his head.
Sean's coming back.
Throw a left
Here
hook.
Here comes Sean. He's coming back.
He got to throw a left hook.
What's Elijah going to do?
That's his only hope.
What's throw Elijah going to do?
Mm. If you don't move your hands, you got to throw a hook.
He got to do something.
You
Elijah's coming
come
after
up
him.
With a hook.
He held him off for a few.
Oh, his dreads is coming loose. Oh, El Levine, the talking machine. 10 seconds to go. He don't know where
do
he is.
Do you hear El those Levine. Punches?
Oh, man.
Wow.
He might knock him out the ring.
You hear the punches. Second eight count.
This is a tough guy with a great future. No way I let him take this kind of beating. This guy could be a pro, El Levine, the talking machine. Throw in the towel. Throw in the towel.
They did.
Ladies and gentlemen, the end of the second round, the official has called a stop to this contest. Your winner, out of the red corner, Elisha.
Well, you already put it in.
El Levine, the talking machine. I'm nervous. This is Pittsburgh Sportsline, former guest. Oh, he's in there. He's in there with a guy with a lot of experience, El Levine, the talking machine.
97 fights, I heard.
Oh, man. Oh, this guy got a left hook, El Levine, the talking machine.
He got size on him, too.
Oh, that left hook he got. Keep that right hand up because he got a left hook. Oh, that right hand is fast, too.
Our man Polo does good, though.
Yeah. Oh, I'm nervous, El Levine, the talking machine.
He should be. He's in a tough fight.
Yeah. He's in there with a very experienced
Look
guy.
At him. He ducked a punch or two.
Yeah, good.
He got to hit him with a couple.
And it's so hard to tell these two apart. Both of them tall. Both of them in blue. Oh, the body shots, El Levine. That left hook this guy got is unbelievable.
Yeah.
Oh, that left hook. El, keep your right hand up. Oh, that right. Oh. Oh, this. Oh. Oh, man.
Whoa, he's getting a. They're both throwing what, some punches.
What heart, El Levine, the talking machine. Too much experience. Too much experience.
Hey, he's not afraid to fight, Smokin'
Jim. No, he got
Gotta
heart.
Give him all the credit in the world.
Yeah, he come from a great family. He got a lot of heart. Oh, man, he just got caught on the button with a right hand.
A lot
hand.
Of experience. It's oh, hard. Look at him coming back.
There he is. He. Oh, El. Is that a knockdown?
No,
or a slip?
Stumble.
The gloves
stumble.
Hit the canvas.
Trip.
Oh, that left hook, El. Oh. All you
there
can
he
do,
got out of the corner.
All you can do is brawl with a guy like this, El.
No,
oh, that was a low blow. That was low. The referee didn't see it.
No.
Hit him right on the cup, El Levine, the talking machine. Oh.
Whoa, he ducked under
Almost
that right.
Almost hit the ref.
You know those storms?
Yeah. El Levine.
Storms in the blue.
Oh, what a right
hand. Gonzalez in the red.
Oh,
he threw him down there.
I don't know. El Levine, I'm so nervous right now.
He's trying to intimidate him right now. Let's see what happens.
He's hitting him with clean shots, El Levine, the talking machine. This guy, this Dorm is unbelievable. His left hooks are
precise.
Man, that's world class. He's a world class boxer. This is the only way to get the experience, though. Oh, no.
He's trying to protect himself.
Yeah, but he's throwing low blows and getting away with it, Al Levine. There, good.
Wow, nice
right hand.
Nice right hand by Polo.
You just got to turn it into a brawl.
He's going to need a couple combinations.
Throw. Just got to throw. Oh, man. Al Levine. Throwing the towel, Al Levine. He's getting hit with too many shots. He got all the heart in the world, Al Levine, the talking machine. But this guy's just got too much experience. Yeah, he's getting hit with punches he don't see.
Hey, he'll learn from this.
No, you can't learn by getting hit with punches you can't see.
He saw those. Came right at him.
Oh, man. Nice.
He's still coming back.
He got to let his hands go, Al. He's throwing one or two punches. He got to let his hands go.
He's not getting a chance.
No, back of the head. Back of the head. He getting hit in the back of the head. The ref is missing it. That'll mess your balance up when you get rabbit shot in the back of the head.
I know.
It's hard to see everything with a referee.
No, I saw that. He missed them again. He's ducking some of those punches.
This guy got all the heart. Another
look
another
at him. He just hit him.
Rabbit punches in the back of the head. But it's on the other side where the ref can't see it. Al Levine, third. You just got to throw punches now. Third round. You just
got
to fight. You know what I mean?
We'll
the guy's hitting
got.
You low. He's rabbit punching you. He's getting away with murder in there. It's time to turn up.
Let's see what happens. Here we go.
Turn it into a street
right in the
ball.
Center of the ring. Here's the battle.
A Washington, PA street ball brawl. There it is. Wade
turned
pivoting
him
around. That was nice.
What
there
a move.
He is. He's looking good now, Al Levine, the talking machine.
He's coming back.
So far, he's winning this round.
He's coming back.
Nice. I like the footwork. I like the footwork.
He's got skills.
Yeah.
15 fights he only has.
Yeah.
Start this throwing is impressive.
Them start throwing them jabs. Everything's. You right now, he was in. When you get close, you got to let the hands go, Al Levine, the talking machine.
Yeah, he got to get in there.
Yeah. Nice. Oh.
They can't follow up right now.
Maybe rope might work.
No. He got to get away from the rope. He'll tee off on him on the rope. He's getting a couple punches in.
Nice. Mm. Can hook with a hooker, Al.
Yeah.
Because their hook is there faster.
He's trying.
Yeah.
Look at him going in and out. Mm. Oh, the kid knows he got it.
Yeah.
He's just toying with him.
Yeah. Oh, no. It's hard to watch for the family.
Polo wants this fight, though. He's not quitting. Look at him coming at.
Looks like he's going to go the distance. Sometimes that's all you want is to go the distance. That's a victory, just going the distance with a guy like this. There he is, Al Levine. 10 seconds to go. He's going to go the distance. Al Levine, the talking machine. He's going the distance.
He just punched him low again.
There it is. I told you the rope-a-dope might have worked.
No.
All right, Al Levine, the talking machine, VIP of BPTV, Nick is on the ones and twos helping us out. I tell you what, these guys from Slick Moves or something.
Yeah.
Calabria.
Get off the roof, Chief. Get to the center of the ring.
Oh, man.
Wow.
These guys, this
Elijah's
is a soft.
Moving around.
Yeah, this is a softball that's in there with Bray. Calabria from Slick Moves. These guys can really fight.
We don't
So hard to fight a softball.
He's trying his best. He got some moves.
Well, you got to come with a right hand and a left hook, Levine, the talking machine. Nice, nice
there
hook.
There it is.
Nice hook.
He got away from it.
Yeah, he caught some of it, though. He got the best outfit, though. That should count for something.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but he better get out of that corner. Quick going to the corner.
I give you a couple points for the outfit if I'm the judge.
Nice. How about the shoes?
Yeah, those shoes go with your gloves. Nice.
Whoa.
Nice hook. Nice hook.
Now he woke up.
But his hands are way down. He going to get nailed with a straight left.
If a he right don't, came out on him.
Yeah, if he don't get those hands up, L. Levine, the talking machine. Ooh.
Oh.
Just missed the left hand.
He's got some punches.
Yes. Got to keep your hands up with a guy like this.
2-3. 2-3.
Ooh, oh, nice hooking machine. Nice uppercut. Oh, he's putting on a show. There go Bray. Bray is putting on a show. Look at the footwork. Levine, the taco machine. Woo. He's feeling good. He's feeling it in there.
No, he let him get in. Ooh. They got to get out of the corner.
Oh.
Wow.
Nice left. Nice.
What a punch.
And that hook is finding his home.
We got a fight here, buddy.
10 seconds to go. Oh, he
that
almost stopped him with that hook.
That left could have taken him down.
Nice.
Follow up.
Too close to call. Up, but I'm giving the first round to the blue corner.
Second round. Let's see what we got. Smokin. They're both going at it. What these corners tell him?
Nice. He's looking good. Bray's listening to his corner. When you got a two-time world champion in your corner, you listen.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Nice.
Wow.
That's the way to fight, Bray. That's the way to fight. Now let them hands go. Let the hands go right now. Let them go. Let them go, Bray. The body's right there.
Throw it.
Work the body. Mm. He let him off the hook.
Yeah.
Bray might be getting tired, Levine, the talking machine. Yeah.
Whoa,
his legs is wobbly.
Really?
It was a bad winter to do road work.
Whoa.
Nice left hook. See, Bray's an athlete. He can float like a butterfly and sting like a bee when he's right, but right now his legs.
No.
The body shots took it out of his legs.
Get
already.
Out of the corner.
Yeah.
There it
nice.
Is.
Nice.
There was that heavy right.
Nice. There go Elijah Bray.
Go get him.
Get off the ropes, Elijah.
Oh. It's hard fighting a guy with a wife beater. And they wear a wife beater, man. It's hard.
What a just fight, though. They're both giving it.
When you fight a guy with a plain white T-shirt, man, it's hard. To
I don't care what they're wearing.
Yeah. And them white Adidas shoes. Ooh, he missed that bad.
Yeah. He's ducking him.
I tell you what, it's a win. With nice left hook. That's some power on that left hook. To just be able to go the distance against a guy like this is a win.
Wow.
10 seconds to go. Al Levine, the talking machine. Nice right uppercut. Ooh, that body shot.
Wow.
Third and final round, Al Levine, the talking machine. One more fight left tonight.
Here we go, buddy. Let's see what happens. Here we go.
Bray's in there with a guy that's in great, great condition, and he's a softball, Al Levine, the talking machine. He's just able to walk Bray down right now. Too much experience. I give Bray another year, he'll be able to lick this guy.
He's been throwing all kind of punches, hitting him.
This guy's just too experienced and too conditioned. Straight left hand.
Yeah, he got hit.
Yeah. Wow.
He's getting hit again.
He sure is.
He's still throwing punches that are connecting.
He got a lot of heart and he got a lot of talent.
Yeah.
You got to watch it. You got to watch the film in this tape. He should watch this fight about 10 times.
Okay.
He'll learn a lot just by watching it on tape, Bray. Nice. Bray.
He pushed him back in the ropes. He's trying to steal the fight right now.
That's right, Machine.
Here we go.
You can see the talent.
Oh, he got turned around. Turn it around.
Oh,
they're both throwing punches. Mm. He's trying to throw this heavy left.
Yeah. Nice. What heart. I tell you what, Coach Cunningham got a good one here. Bray's going to be a good one.
Yeah.
You'll never learn how to kick butt until you get your butt kicked. Ooh, no. This guy is in shape.
Yeah. Whoa, he's coming back again.
Elijah's doing it all on heart. Heart, guts, and pride. I'm proud of Bray. Very proud of him, man. He don't got no quit in him. He don't got no quit in him. 10 seconds to go.
Oh, he's coming. Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, we go to the judges' scorecard for a decision. After one round, the referees are awarded by points out of the blue corner. Laz.
Al Levine, the talking machine. I've seen Evans fight a lot. Never seen him lose a fight.
All right. Let's
Very
see what
talented
tonight.
Guy. He's usually a softball, but he's going conventional. He's in there with a great, great fighter, man. Young.
That's one against Donovan.
Yeah. Evans is back to softball and landing that jab. You know you're talented when you can go back and forth from conventional to softball.
Yeah. Looks a little bit tactical here.
Both of these guys look like future professional fighters. Evans got the reach and height advantage.
This is the main event. Let's see what they got.
Young is digging that right hook to the body.
They're feeling each other out
right now. Yeah. But, man, yeah. Got to be careful. Young loves to go to that body, man. Oh, good body shot by Evans.
Yeah.
Both fighters look good in red.
Yes, they do. They look in shape.
Yeah. And black and red is my favorite color.
Is it?
Oh, yeah.
Wasn't that Shenley's colors years ago?
Hell, you.
Shenley.
I don't know what that means. That's not a school.
City school.
Since when?
City.
Good job, Evans.
There we go.
Evans just got to be first. Oh, good body shot by Young.
Trading some punches.
Good job, Evans.
Look at that footwork. He turned him around.
Ooh. Ooh. Mm. Get off the ropes. Get off the ropes.
He's trying to work his way off.
Good. Good double hook. Good double hook by Evans. A little bit too much wrestling around.
Yeah.
These guys are too good fighters
Rota
for that.
Punches.
Yeah.
They're just looking for openings here.
Evans is having problems with his headgear.
Might have just been temporary.
Okay.
Be first.
Yeah. This is the main event of the evening, Al Levine, the Talking Machine. I'm giving this first round to Evans. Good body shot. Ooh.
Whoa.
Be first. Be first, Evans. Be first. Don't let him steal it.
Good job.
All right, Al Levine, the Talking Machine. Here we go, round number
Second
two.
Round. Come on, buddy. Let's see what they do.
Hey, this is the road to the pros, man. You got to go through guys like Young.
Oh. Look, they're throwing, baby.
Yeah.
Great coaches. Young's getting a few punches in there.
Yeah, but he's standing flat-footed, Al.
Yeah.
He can win the fight with a jab and moving. You don't want to stand flat-footed against Young. That's the way to move. But you got to throw that jab when you move back.
Get out of that corner.
Good job.
Good there, job. He's out.
Evans is looking good. Just can't get careless.
Whoa.
Good job. Wow. Oh, way to duck. Good job. What a gentleman. A lot of fighters would have attacked him with his back
turn.
Yeah. That was a class act.
They're trading a couple punches, Smokin', Jim.
That headgear is bothering Evans, yeah.
Evans keeps sneaking a few punches in on him.
Yeah, he sure is. He's,
whoa.
He's doing Evans is definitely winning the fight. Good job.
Yeah. Young came out with a couple punches there.
Young is so talented. But Evans is taking him to school, man. Doing what he got to do. It's two rounds to none, Evans.
Really?
In my opinion.
All right, Judge.
Yeah, Young needs a knockout to win. Good job. Keep your hands up, though. Keep your hands
Let him down.
Up. Yeah. Big. Good. Even though some of them look like pity patty, they're scoring punches.
I'm glad you learned. Just get the attention of the judges.
That's all you need.
keep tapping. Oh, Young just scored a couple.
Yeah. 10 seconds
he's
to go.
In there now.
10 seconds to go. Evans, don't let him steal it. Good job.
We need Evans a little bit back. Oh.
Oh, good job. He staggered Young.
Let's go, buddy. Let's go, Don. Let's go, buddy. Let's go, Don. Let's go.
Third round, Smokin.
Here we go, Al Levine, the talking machine.
Young come out for serious business now. Look at Young.
I'm proud of Evans. He did a great job. He won a big fight here.
Evans is holding him off.
This is a road to the pros, man, and he passed the test. Nice straight right hand. Nice. He taking Young to school, man.
Yeah, but he could have done better. He didn't follow up on those punches.
Yeah.
Coach Cunningham's yelling at him, follow up. He got the first one in, didn't come back with three more.
Yeah, I'm proud of him. He did a great job tonight, man. Yeah, he showed he got enough. He got what it takes talent-wise to take it to the next level, which is getting paid.
Wow, for boxing.
For boxing, man. Yeah. Reminds me of a young Keontae Irving.
Whoa. Whoa, Evans let him get away with a little bit there. Young,
yes,
come back. Got to stay strong here. End this fight strong.
Boy, they shining the bright lights on these guys.
Well, they keep shining on us. I can't even see. I'm blind in one eye. You know how that is. You can relate. Look at that. Look at that red. Look at that white light. Oh, that's your good eye. Sorry, buddy. You know I get a good one off now and again.
Here it is. Here it is, Al Levine, the talking machine. Don't let Young steal the round.
He is.
Yeah, I got Evan still winning this round. Don't
this
let
round
Young.
Too.
Don't let Young.
What are you looking
it.
At? You blind in that other eye. Oh, look at Young. Young's still trying, buddy. He didn't give up.
No, he didn't.
He don't care what you're saying. Evans is still ponding a little.
These guys may meet for the national championship.
That'd be nice.
Yeah.
There's still some punch in either guy.
Yeah.
Let's see what they got. Some footwork. Where's those punches?
Here, 10 seconds to go. Evans is going home with the gold.
Oh, Young.
Good body shot, Evans. Oh, good hook
Young
by Young.
Young is throwing it all.
Man, great fight, great fight. Al Levine, the talking machine. I mean, the eye looked like
that was a doorknob he hit.
They gave it there.
Yeah. We'll do an outro. Hey, Smokin' Jim, what a great night of fights. 11 good amateur fights. Even that last fight, little surprise decision. Hope all of you enjoyed this great night of fights. It was very entertaining for us. We're honored again and proud to be able to do this show, announce and film. Great Nick on camera. Hope you enjoyed the camera work. Smokin' Jim, what's your last closing remarks?
Well, I tell you what, Al Levine, the talking machine. USS Cunningham is doing it the right way. He's not bringing in no stumble bums. He's bringing outstanding fighters in, and you got to either fight or you're going to learn through the experience. I couldn't ask for a better fight card.
And I want to share this. They want to try to do fights monthly. If you'd like to sponsor a fight, contact USS Fight Academy. tell them Al Levine, the Talking Machine, sent you, or contact me somehow. We want to help promote these guys and young boxers. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoy it. Wait until our next boxing show. Bye-bye.